Hey everybody, welcome back to DIY Boomboxes in Texas. My name is Phil, your host, and we got Duke, our co-host, will be here in just a minute. But what we have here is a, get the lighting here, you can see the green color there. This is a Wildfire firefighter's box that I made out of a 50 caliber ammo can. Come on, Duke, you gonna get up here? He found something he's munching on now. And I wanted this one to look like a tree or a bush that might be on fire. So you can see I made the speaker grills brown, like the wood, like the tree trunk. The body is green, like the leaves. And we have red and yellow, like the flames of a wildfire. Right here it says, hold the line. Shows a firefighter working the line there, fighting a forest fire or a wildfire. Of course, over here we have Smokey the Bear saying only you can prevent wildfires, and we have another kind of silhouetted wildfire sticker there. Hello, Mr. Duke. And right here on top we have our USB port, our voltage meter, and this gentleman who ordered this one wanted some lights, so we have our lights right there on the front, perfect for camping, firefighting. Boy, say that three times fast. Anyway, of course, Mr. Duke's going to get in the way. If it's your first time seeing my channel, this is Duke. Speaking of Duke, I talked to a guy the other day that makes t-shirts, and I talked to him about maybe getting some Duke t-shirts made. So if you're interested in getting a Duke t-shirt, let me know. I'm just looking into it right now. No promises being made, but I'm going to see what I can do for you Duke fans out there. Now, I was trying to find the right song for this, and I hope YouTube doesn't flag this video. I'll find out tonight. I'm going to put this up in about 30 minutes. And I wanted something with fire in the title. So I thought, I remember there's an Alice Cooper song that came out in 1990 from the Trash album. Great album if you're an Alice Cooper fan. Well, if you're an Alice Cooper fan, you already know that. But great song called House of Fire. So let's crank this up. Duke's probably going to run off as soon as I fire this up. So let me get my phone situated here. Yeah, let's crank this up. House of Fire! House of Fire! Yeah!
Let's build a house of fire. Walk through my door of desire, baby. Come on in and make it your home. Don't need a window to watch you, baby. Don't need a roof over here. Don't need no key to unlock you, baby. I use my love and it's there. I'm a child.
Building this house together, baby. Standing on solid.
right, ladies and gentlemen, there it is, the Wildfire. Firefighters, hold the line. Box, it looks like it's on fire. Hope you guys enjoyed that. I'm sure some of you never heard that song before. It's an old song now. It came out when I was in high school back in 1990. And that was 30 years ago. Boy, hard to believe that. All right, thank you guys so much for watching. And please subscribe to my channel. Tell me what you think about this build. I think it came up pretty good. First, we're going to do the speakers just in green. And I thought, well, let's try to make this look like a tree or a bush or something for Wildfire. I think the brown speakers, of course, these Polk speakers just sound absolutely fantastic. So, anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. I'm going to go put this up. Duke's eating dinner, so he's not coming back. Got more projects coming up really, really soon. Let me see if I can show you guys here. Look up on the shelf here. You can see I've got some more that I'm working on right over there. That's going to be a skull box. That's going to be another Corvette box I'm working on. Plus, I've got five coolers I'm working on. Oh, I'm staying busy. More orders coming in, seems almost daily. So, getting orders from all over the country. This is going to Washington State. It's going to be awesome. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Please hit that like button. Leave a comment below. And we'll see you next time with more builds. Oh, speaking of builds, guys, I'm going to be doing some instructional videos really soon, probably my next video. I'm going to be getting a lot of questions about relays and power supplies. So I'll be doing a video on that. So make sure you hit the subscribe button so you can catch that video when it comes up. So thank you guys for watching. We'll see you next time. And here it is.